Right now, this is my house.
I own you.
This is my house. I know, too far. It was just a joke, though.
Oh.
I know. I'm sorry. It was completely for comedy's sake. I'm sorry. Oh, man. You never play B.R.Y.A.C. again. Hey, everybody. I'm Rob. This is Mike.
Hello.
Yay. Oh, that's very nice of you. Thanks. Don't feel obligated to come over here. Do your thing. Eat your food. Have fun. We'll be here. Pretend we don't exist. We'll whatever. It's going to be great. Aquapod. That's a good name. We're Aquapod.
Aquapod.
Yeah, that works.
Yeah, there you go.
I just got really bad tinnitus in this year. Too much acoustic guitar. All right. We're going to make stuff up. We don't have any songs. We kind of just go for it. So enjoy yourselves. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Mike, that was a good one.
That was a good one.
Oh.
Pretty good version.
Pretty good version of G.
Of G.
And F and C.
Old reliable. I'm trying to think. I suppose it's my turn.
Yeah, sure. Yes.
You want to do E?
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Tool, huh?
Tool.
We are tools.
Yeah, we're just a bunch
of
tools.
We know how.
You guys are tools.
You don't have to tell us. We're already well aware.
Tool.
Shit. We're garbage. We're trash.
I was thinking we're trash.
We're nothing.
That's your boy.
What?
I left some effect on it. Yeah.
Thank you.
play a tune? Is there a tune we could play?
Yeah. What can we do?
Is Floyd tunes?
You want to do that, like have a cigar or something? Or
sure.
Well, like a short one, maybe?
Yeah, whatever. It's clever.
We could do like a...
You know Fearless?
What?
Do you know Fearless?
That one's pretty weird. Get it. No, I've done it before, but... You want to do that Fleet Fox one that's an A minor? You can just follow along?
Yes.
Cool.
Get this chord change, please.
The Wanderers this morning came by. Where did they go? Graceful in the morning light. To Banner Fair. To follow you softly in the cold mountain air. Through the forest, down the old grave. Where the birds wait and the tall grasses wait, they do not know you anymore.
We wrote that just now. We should have kept going on that for a little longer. My bad. Thank you.
To the stratosphere, Mike.
I asked Vinny for help, that's what happened.
To the toppermost of the poppermost. Go for it, do your thing. I'll play
something.
Mike's gotta go pee. And him telling me that made me realize I gotta do the same. But I already agreed to play a song for you guys while he goes and does that. Does that? God damn it. Oh, fuck. That's gonna go badly if I try to do it.
We were promised no songs.
What?
We were promised no songs.
No, you were promised we were gonna do whatever we felt like.
I'm trying to go with Dynamite.
No. Okay, I'm gonna try this new one, and I'm probably gonna screw it up really, really bad. But he asked for it, which is cool. It's probably gonna go badly, but I'm gonna try it. You know what? I have the lyrics in my guitar case. No idea if I'm gonna play this right. Bear with me here. Oh, this is a song about Tommy Wiseau, who made the movie The Room.
Back once the post-production
you. Aside from a pizzeria in Chester, Vermont, you guys are the first people to hear that song. So. Oh, and the internet, but that don't count. I don't even know what it is.
Fuck the internet.
It's garbage. You know what the internet is? It's trash. It's nothing. Why don't you get out of here, internet? You're garbage. No one even wants you here. Really could have used an Uncle Mike guitar solo at the end of that one, I gotta be honest. I was hoping you'd just take the initial.
If I could have come down on a harness or something, doing a solo, then I'd...
But like acoustic and kind of quiet, like it doesn't rock at all. We should do this gig, but with like the most high level, grandiose production possible.
We need like a $200,000 budget for like this gig.
Bigger, like Muse big. Like drones flying around. You know, like fake drones flying around and filming everybody and showing it on a Jumbotron, but at B.R.Y.A.C.
Fuck yeah. Take her.
And like a grand piano that rises out of the ground, but we neither of us
we don't
piano.
Use it.
We yeah, don't we don't know it. How to play piano.
I'll play like an A minor chord on it and then I'm done. No.
It will be enough if it can raise out of the floor.
Yeah. Once you get the hydraulic system installed.
But with lighting that like disguises it, so but you don't even know it's there until it's already finished coming. It's like a magic trick.
I'll get right on.
Yeah. Let's just make jokes for a while. I'm like, tired.
This is the comedy
guitar.
Portion of the show.
I'm tired of playing guitar. Oh, good.
Come for the music, stay for the banter.
Let me tell you about this thing called the internet. It's garbage.
Have you guys heard about the dark web?
The dark web.
Yo, let's drop D, dude.
Yeah, let's drop D.
We're about to drop the D.
Drop the D.
Which is actually drop the E. This is the adult portion of the show.
We're all adults here.
Everybody could come forward with their IDs.
Yeah. Before we make D dropping jokes, we need to see everybody's ID.
Everybody's gonna need to sign a form.
Mike, what's the funniest thing that happened on this run? All of it?
I think the character
using that voice.
The character that we
part.
Invented was the funniest.
We can't
part.
Tell them about it.
No, we can't.
They'll never look at us the same way again.
Or Vinny from Moe.
Yeah. I need my tapes. Let's do something. Oh no, we're dropping the D. But can we drop the D in like a pretty way?
Yeah.
Ooh. I don't know. Do whatever you want. I don't care. Start something.
Thank you.
That was Rob's, actually. Say B minor, but that's a lot of this, you know what I mean? But let's do it anyways.
Yeah, I like that.
Thank you. Okay.
Yeah, that's nice.
Probably won't do. We'll probably just play straight through in the encore.
Or maybe like one or two.
Or even go, you know? So we'll just do the
Sweet.
Thing.
Yeah.
Do we want to do like a tune and then a jam or something?
Yeah. Yeah.
One of the Floyd ones?
Yeah.
Those are good, you know?
Which one do you want to do?
You know?
Oh, by the way, which one's pink? Guys, hey, we're gonna do one more kind of short one for you. This is gonna be the encore. There's nowhere to go or anything, so you know. But thank you so much for being here, guys. We really appreciate it. We had a great time playing for you today. Hope you're all recovered from, you know, we all know what holiday it was yesterday. Hope you're feeling better. Hope you had a great night.
Just talk to us. For Christ's sake, somebody talk to me.
How was your day? All right, let's do it a little faster than we did last time.
Okay.
It'll probably slow down anyway. out of her change, washed in the rain. No longer. On the kitchen table that your grandfather gave me, your delicate way will slowly clean his plate. You will remember when you rehearse the action. Washed in the rain, no longer. Out of change, washed in the rain, no longer. Come with me down, we'll be pitching in the air, my dear. Voices ringing soft upon your ear. Oliver James washed in the rain, no longer. Oliver James washed in the rain, no longer. Washed in the rain, no longer. Out of the rain, washed in the rain, no longer. Out of the rain, washed. Thanks, guys. We had a great time playing for you tonight. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Have a good time. Hey, that's Mike Gantzer over there. Oh, my. Thanks a lot, everybody.